Hey everyone, and welcome to this video all about biofertilizers for science students. If you're studying biology, agriculture, or environmental science, you may have come across the term biofertilizer in your studies. Biofertilizers are a type of fertilizer made from living organisms, such as bacteria, fungi, and algae. They are an increasingly popular alternative to synthetic fertilizers due to their sustainability and eco-friendliness. So how do biofertilizers work? Well, these living organisms help to improve soil quality and plant growth by releasing nutrients in a more natural and sustainable way. They also help to increase soil fertility and reduce the need for synthetic fertilizers. One of the most well-known types of biofertilizers is nitrogen-fixing bacteria. These bacteria live in the roots of certain plants, such as legumes, and help to convert atmospheric nitrogen into a form that plants can use. This is especially helpful for crops that require a lot of nitrogen, as it reduces the need for synthetic nitrogen fertilizers. Another type of biofertilizer is phosphate-solubilizing bacteria, which help to break down insoluble phosphorus in the soil and make it available to plants. This can be especially helpful in areas with low soil fertility or where phosphate levels are depleted. There are also biofertilizers made from fungi, such as mycorrhizae, which form a symbiotic relationship with plant roots and help to increase nutrient uptake and water absorption. In this video, we'll dive deeper into the science behind biofertilizers and how they work, as well as explore the different types of biofertilizers available and their specific benefits. We'll also talk about some of the challenges and limitations of using biofertilizers, such as variability in effectiveness and the need for proper application and management. For science students, understanding the science behind biofertilizers is important not only for agricultural and environmental applications, but also for research and innovation in the field of biotechnology. 1. Nitrogen-fixing bacteria. As mentioned in the script, nitrogen-fixing bacteria are a well-known type of biofertilizer. 1. These bacteria live in the roots of certain plants, such as legumes, and help to convert atmospheric nitrogen into a form that plants can use. 1. This reduces the need for synthetic nitrogen fertilizers and can improve plant growth and yield. 1. For example, soybeans and peanuts are legumes that often have high levels of nitrogen-fixing bacteria in their roots. 2. Phosphate-solubilizing bacteria. Phosphate-solubilizing bacteria are another type of biofertilizer that help to break down insoluble phosphorus in the soil and make it available to plants. 2. This can be especially helpful in areas with low soil fertility or where phosphate levels are depleted. 2. One example of a phosphate-solubilizing bacteria is Bacillus megaterium, which has been shown to increase phosphorus uptake in wheat and other crops. 3. Mycorrhizae. Mycorrhizae are a type of fungi that form a symbiotic relationship with plant roots. 3. They help to increase nutrient uptake and water absorption in plants, and can improve plant growth and yield. 3. For example, studies have shown that mycorrhizae can improve the growth of crops like tomatoes, peppers, and strawberries. 4. Azotobacter. Azotobacter is a type of free-living bacteria that can fix nitrogen in the soil. 4. It also helps to release other nutrients such as phosphorus and potassium, which can improve soil fertility. 4. Azotobacter is commonly used in organic farming and can be found in soil, water, and plant debris. 5. Rhizobium. Rhizobium is another type of nitrogen-fixing bacteria that forms a symbiotic relationship with leguminous plants. 5. This bacteria colonizes the root nodules of legumes and converts atmospheric nitrogen into a form that can be used by the plant. 5. This can increase the yield and quality of legume crops like beans, peas, and lentils. These are just a few examples of the many types of biofertilizers available and their specific benefits. By using biofertilizers, farmers and gardeners can improve soil health and plant growth in a sustainable and eco-friendly way. So whether you're a student, researcher, or simply curious about the world of biofertilizers, we hope this video has given you some valuable insights into this important topic. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more videos on biology and environmental science. Thanks.